Daily and you are watching Dreamcatcher. If you are new in my channel, please do subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification of my latest videos. So guys, as I told you in my last video that I will make a video on how to care the indoor plants. So I am making that video today. So I have 7-8 indoor plants. So today I will show you that and I will tell you about the sunlight requirement, water requirement and fertilizer requirement of the plants. So friends, let's get started. So guys, these are my house plants. I am telling you the names one by one. This is the first plant. This is Erica Palm. Then this is Diffenbachia, one type of Diffenbachia. The third one is Croton, very beautiful plant. This is Syngonium. This one is Syngonium. This is Dracaena, type of Dracaena. This one is Snake Plant, very good air purifier. Now this one is my most favorite spider plant. I have two spider plants, and this one is known as Aralia. And the final one, this is most common money plant. Basically, most of the house plants are very low maintenance, but the main 3 points to care the indoor plants are water, soil and sunlight. Firstly, the water. Potting soil should be kept moist but not wet. Let the soil dry between watering. We can always stick a finger in the soil to determine how moist it is below the surface. Do not let plants get to the point where they are wilting and the soil is pulling away from the edge of the container. These symptoms indicate dehydration, and at this point the plant is already seriously stressed and the roots may be damaged. Also, never water the plants daily. Frequent watering process. Frequent watering forces air from the soil and opens the door for root killing bacteria and fungus to move in. Overwatering is the number one killer of houseplants. Now coming to the soil. Soil should be well drained. Choose a container with drainage holes or put a layer of pebbles in bottom of the container. Now focus to the light requirements. As with watering, every plant has different light requirements. Many plants prefer direct sunlight, but this may be hard to get inside a house. In that case, place the plant in a window with enough light. But most of the indoor plants survive in low light area. So guys, that's all for this video. Hope you guys like this video. So like and share. Now, without any hesitation, bring some houseplants in your home and make it green. Go green, live green and think green.